the way I look at this is, if we were investigating an arson, you all would indict the person who pulled the fire alarm. That person's job is done, and we've seen the smoke, and we've seen the fire. Whatever the whistleblower did doesn't change the president's actions, doesn't change the president's own words, which are in our testimony, are in our body of evidence. It doesn't change Mr. Mulvaney's own words. It doesn't change the body of evidence here. All it does is put this person at risk.